how to make a terrarium using IKEA products. So what are these things called? And push these thingies in. English ivy, pyrodepressor. That's how you make a terrarium using IKEA.